Bonjour les amis, j'espère que vous allez bien. Vive le français. So today I'm going to tell you a few expressions with the money. So first, we speak about l'argent liquide. L'argent liquide. Repeat after me. L'argent liquide. L'argent liquide. L'argent liquide. What is l'argent liquide? L'argent liquide is the money that you spend and you pay cash. It's the cash. Argent liquide is the cash. Pay cash. Je paye en liquide. I pay cash. Why? Because it's the thing that is the same as the liquid. It's going like this. You pay cash. Okay. You will say also. What else can you say with the money? You will say. Déposer l'argent sur un compte. Déposer l'argent. Déposer l'argent. You know, when you have le verbe poser. Poser. Poser le téléphone. Poser. Déposer. It means you take the money and you put it on the bank account. Déposer l'argent sur un compte. So you go to the bank and you bonjour madame, je veux déposer 100 euros sur mon compte. I want to put 100 euros. I want to deposit. Put 100 euros on my account. So you go to the bank. Now you have the machine where you can do this automatically. You just put your cards and put the money and it's inside. Put your cash inside and mettez l'argent liquide. Vous savez, je veux déposer 200 euros sur mon compte. D'accord? Vous pouvez aussi verser de l'argent. Verser de l'argent. Verser, it's the same as verser. It means when you have a liquid, then verser. Je te verse un peu de vin. I pour you a glass of wine. Verser. Renverser. Oh, c'est renversé. Verser. Je te verse un peu d'eau. Je te verse un peu d'eau. Verser. It means un versement. It means I transfer the money to him. Verser de l'argent. In France, we say l'argent n'a pas d'odeur. L'argent n'a pas d'odeur. The money doesn't smell. What does it mean? L'argent n'a pas d'odeur. So repeat after me. L'argent n'a pas d'odeur. It means no matter where the money comes from, just take it. You're not going to, I don't want this money, it's bad. No, just take it, just take it. It's money. Money is always good. It doesn't smell bad. Hein? Money is always good, okay? And we'll say, however, we have other things that's quite funny. Hein? You say, for example, le billet vert. Le billet vert is the dollar. Dollar. Le billet vert is the... billet vert, dollar. We say le métal jaune. Métal jaune is gold. The yellow. Yellow metal. L'argent sale. L'argent sale, it means the dirty money. L'argent sale. L'argent sale is the money that comes from illegal activities. For example, from prostitution, from human trafficking, from drugs. You know, this is argent sale. Or from the beddings, illegal beddings, you know. L'argent sale, il faut le blanchir. You need to make him become white. Blanchir means you need to put it back into the circuit, you know. So how, par exemple, on disait souvent, we said a lot, the Bitcoin and the cryptocurrencies, they are a way to make the dirty money come back, you know. So l'argent sale est blanchi, le blanchiment d'argent avec les Bitcoins, you know. So we said this. So remember this few expressions about money, that's quite funny. So okay, donc l'argent liquide is the cash, l'argent liquide, the cash. L'argent n'a pas d'odeur, l'argent n'a pas d'odeur. Le billet vert, le métal jaune, l'argent sale, blanchir l'argent, payer comptant, payer en espèces, verser de l'argent, déposer de l'argent sur un compte. Merci, au revoir les amis, take care everyone, au revoir.